In this video, we will learn to solve the multiple angle equation tangent of 3 times x minus 1 is equal to 0. We are given tangent of 3 times x minus 1 is equal to 0. Adding 1 to both sides gives us tangent of 3 times x is equal to 1. Let us find the solutions to the equation in interval 0 to pi as tangent function is periodic with period pi. The proof is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We know the value of tangent of pi upon 4 is 1. Pi upon 4 is only solution for 3 times x in interval 0 to pi. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of tangent of 3 times x repeat after the interval of pi, so the general solution is 3 times x is equal to n times pi plus pi upon 4, where n is an integer. Divide both sides of the equation by 3. We get general solution is n times pi upon 3 plus pi upon 12, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.